Keep your eyes open. Hey, try and be careful, okay? Don't want a ship landing on your head. Watch for the engine blast, will ya? They'll pull you right over.
Landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
And here's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape. Sure, have at it. I'm sure you can find some. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Want to see what I'm ca- Goodbye. We'll lift off when you are, Captain.
Hey, it's my personal savior. Thanks again for the assist.
Dad and I will be riding passenger with you. The most boring job in space travel. Yep, I've been his co-pilot since I was old enough to read a map. He lets me fly sometimes, and fix things aboard, and use the intercom, and everything! I just have to promise not to complain about having to stay aboard the ship when we're somewhere dangerous. Dad says when I'm older, he'll teach me how to use a pistol, and once I'm a good enough shot, I can go with him anywhere! I can't wait to get older!
I mean, I meant to, but then it became this whole thing. An ambassador was involved.
How about I just assign it to someone else, then?
That may be best.
Been in the Vanguard a long time. The faces change.
Aquila's a fun place.
Still bad guys, you know?
Just keep your sidearm at the ready is what Dad always says. It's the best. I met another kid my age who hadn't been on a starship once. Not even once. Same boring old planet for like years. She didn't even know how to replace a phase manifold. Can you imagine? I read. I look around the ship, but no touching. Dad lets me do all sorts of stuff on his ship. But he said I have to be respectful on your ship. But I could try to fix things if you ask. Hint, hint. You can ask. I promise I'll be good. I want to fly my own ship and go all over the place. Like you and Dad, really. But hopefully not as crazy as your travels. I thought Dad's were exciting. But yours? Brr. Bye.
Appreciate the lift. And once we touch down in Aquila, we'll talk more. Well, mildly interesting at least. Here.
gotta set no to some supporting fire, though. Carry on, vessel.
I used to keep my suit walks short until I learned you can go to the bathroom in these things.
We should find out what's being manufactured at this facility.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm listening. Let's see what you've got. Until later. Done that before. Looks like you missed your calling. Yeah, what is it? Glad to haul whatever you need. If you have any maybe another time. Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
Industrial fumes. Oh, disgusting.
Please tell me this place isn't producing anything meant for human consumption.
Greetings, Captain.
Thank you. Did you explore that system I asked about? I was expecting a report.
Well, I meant to, but then I caught an SOS and it led to this whole goose chase.
So, did you do it?
No. I mean, I meant to, but then it became this whole thing. An ambassador was involved.
How about I just assign it to someone else, then?
That may be best.
That was fun. Now what?
I do love it, you know. So don't. Just wish everyone else felt the same way.
I'll only carry the good stuff.